story of White Hart Lane. On September 1st, 1889, this man, flamboyant Tottenham chairman Charles Roberts, kicked off the first ever football match at what was to become White Hart Lane, the world-famous home of the Spurs. Spurs brought the FA Cup home just 2 years later, and such was their burgeoning popularity that the lane was to grow and grow in the ensuing decade.